What's up guys? Today we are going to be making chocolate frosting. We just need two ingredients. Dark chocolate and one can of condensed milk. Stir them together in low flame. Add 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Stir them for 7 to 10 minutes until it starts to thicken. Then cool it down for some minutes. Start piping as you wish. If you would like to know the recipe for the cupcakes, please visit the description box below. Like, subscribe, and share for more interesting videos.